G'day guys, back again. This time around I thought we could have a look at this scale model handbook. I've been looking forward to picking this up. Just the author and the painter of this book is pretty amazing, which is Man Jin Kim. Sorry if I pronounced that incorrectly. And this guy's got to be probably my favourite painter at the moment. He's up there with, for me, John Rosengrant. So I think John and him are probably my favourite painters. But I just saw this book and I thought just the figures on it and the fact that he's gone through, and each figure you see on the cover here, he's gone through a step-by-step painting guide. So sometimes you'll get a magazine and it looks like it's a step-by-step, but it's pretty much just the start and the end of the painted figure. Well, this one goes through step-by-step painting pretty much most of the colours. Pretty much all the figures that he paints are just very impressive. And I just couldn't wait to pick this up. I think this would be my probably new go-to painting book for figures, especially obviously in the World War II area. So we'll just have a quick look through it. First of all, he just goes through some of the products he uses, and they actually do a bit of a cleanup of the painting of the figure, just priming it and stuff like that. What I do like, they do go through a colour chart of all the colours they use, which is very handy, and the brand names. Obviously I don't want to show you the whole book, so I'll just show you a couple of parts of it, but just the painting of the faces they go through in detail, and the eyes especially. So these two pictures here are pretty much A4 size, the whole size of the whole page, and it's great for just trying to get the pattern down pat, especially if you haven't done this pattern before. Just quickly they go through just building a basic simple base. And just finally, I just thought I'd show you this. This is a whole A4 pretty much picture of one of the 1/16 scale Alpine miniatures figures. And like I said before, it's very hard to find these pictures in this scale. Normally they're on Alpine Miniatures website and they're quite small, but these pictures are just amazing. And I've actually bought this figure. I'm really glad to have this book now, just to actually look at the colours and just the detail that they put on the belt and the bullets and everything like that. I mean, obviously this book's mainly about the painting and showing you how to paint the figures, but I mean, when you look at these two pages here, absolutely amazing, just the size of the photos of these 1/35 scale figures. I mean, photography's just improved so much in this hobby that years ago you just wouldn't get pictures like this. So this is just, in for 1/35 scale, getting an A4 page with just one picture or two figures on it, sorry, it's just absolutely amazing. The other thing I like about this book is there's some books you buy these days or magazines, it's basically almost 70% ads, and there's really not much advertising in this book. Maybe just on the front page, on the back of the front cover there, but it's pretty much just all painting and pictures. If you're just starting out for painting figures, or if you're into painting figures, I can recommend this book. I paid for this book myself, it wasn't given to me to review or anything like that, so yeah, I highly recommend this book. Especially if you're into German World War II figures. But this book here I think is well worth the money. And if you're up in the air about it and you can't decide, I'd say go and get it. You won't be disappointed. Hope you're having a good week, and I'll catch you later.